Let me pause the music a bit. GB19 is usually 3 stop because of the beat time and the high tire wear. Not so high actually. But 5 minutes before the race, there was 0.3 millimeters of water on the track, so rain can be a possibility and spice things up, especially with advanced strategy.
Yeah.
of words to describe it. How? How the fourth stop got there? He finished 15 seconds ahead of the next four stopper. He got every single DRS from the out laps, in laps, from slower three stopper trains. Somehow he managed to make up the 21 second gap to compensate the stop. Wow. It's a four-way battle for the title so far.